Summer's in full swing, and for many families, that means plenty of beach days. Unfortunately, with all the water fun comes concerns of swimmer's itch, especially as summer winds down. Here in central Minnesota, we've already had cases popping up in local lakes, and let's just say, kids are not happy campers when they contract it. Steering clear of swimmer's itch is sometimes easier said than done. And by following the tips we're about to lay out in this video, you can reduce your chances significantly. Skip feeding birds. Waterfowl like ducks, geese, swans, and mallards are hosts for the flatworm parasite responsible for swimmer's itch. The eggs end up in the water from the bird feces. And the more the birds like to hang out in the areas where you swim, the more likely you'll contract the itchy rash. So skip feeding the birds your leftover sandwich bread, despite how much fun it is. Apply water repellent. Another idea is to spread a thin layer of a water repellent over your skin. Both petroleum jelly or swimmer's itch guard are excellent examples. Avoid the shallow end. Swimmer's itch is typically brought to the shoreline through the waves. It then concentrates near the beach and shallow water, making it the ideal way to infect young children who aren't able to go further in. Rinse and dry. You reduce the chances of allowing the flatworm parasite to embed in your skin by rinsing off with fresh water and drying off with a towel after each dip in the lake. Know your lakes. Steer clear of any lakes with reports of swimmer's itch, and ask local authorities to post signs when cases become a problem. The length of time a beach could be infected can change almost daily, because the parasite only survives for approximately 24 hours. If your favorite swimming spot is infected, check back again to see if the parasite has cleared the waters. Unfortunately, even the best maneuvers may end up with a bout anyway, but have no fear. We have some solutions for you so you can get on with things as soon as possible. Swimmer's itch solutions. One of the best products you can use for swimmer's itch are corticosteroid creams like Temovink. It's a topical steroid that'll help reduce swelling. Apply it to the affected area according to your doctor's instructions. It's also a good idea to use cold compresses to help the itchiness and swelling. For temporary comfort, apply a cool compress to the affected area throughout the day. Other ideas including taking Epsom salt baths, applying anti-itch lotions, and taking allergy medications. One thing we want to stress is not to let the fear of swimmer's itch stop you or your kids from enjoying some time in the water. These are the days kids will remember all of their lives. Swimmer's itch is totally manageable if you happen to get it. Now go out, have some fun at the beach, and enjoy some time with your kiddos. In the meantime, if you'd like to learn more, come on over and visit our site today. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.